Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Jai Gaura
Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari
Bol. Hare Krishna,
Just now you came? I'm so accessible. Thank you so much to give your association. Valuable time he has given. He was so much busy, but he left and came. I pray Gaurinityananda Prabhu, Baldev Prabhu, to sprinkle their mercies to you, so that very, very quickly you will be advanced in Krishna consciousness, in Braj. Very good. Thank you. Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki
Jai!
ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो। महावदन्याय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरतिशे भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणं। यं प्राव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोऽभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमा। तवैवास्मि जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे त्वं नये मां। कैसे पुस्तक ऐसे लगा देता है, मैं कैसे करूँ? नाक नथ देता है इसको, ऐसे करो, बाहर से ले आओ, उधर से सामने से। First of all, I offer heartily dandat pranam in the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Om Vishnupad Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Keshava Goswami, and my Shiksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnupad Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami. By their mercies, coming here. And so many devotees are here. Some coming with me in whole my tomb. And some are of this life. But I know the background and the platform has been made only by Swamiji. On that platform you are doing something. So, after getting my Danda Pranam, I want to say something, explain Srimad Bhagavatam. In morning class, I told about something from Chaitanya Charitamrita. Now, I'm explaining something from Srimad Bhagavatam. First of all, you should know that Krishna has not descended to this world only for Putana, Agasur, Bakasur, killing them. Or he has not come only for the battle of Mahabharat in that 20 lakhs of persons were killed. Also he has not come for Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, and after that Kaljavan, Kansa, Shishupal and all. These are external something. Really, he came to give this world love and affection of Raja, to play with his associates Nandbaba, Jasoda Maiya, Sridham, Subhams, Gopis especially, and to sprinkle something to so many kinds of devotees, newcomers, beginners, those who have achieved bhav, for them to be prem, those who have not come to up that stage, to give them like Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Ashakti. But especially he came to this world only to enjoy love and affection of Raja and to show all world, to show Narad, Sukadeva Goswami, Vyasdeva and all others how supreme this love and affection of Raja is. I think generally common devotees cannot realize all these things. They only realize that he has come only for establishing Varnashram Dharma. You know Varnashram Dharma? Varnashram Dharma, if this is the basis of love and affection and everything. If you are not established in Varnashram Dharma, it is very, very hard to realize all these things. If a woman and husband always change their wife and husband, they can understand. All are making married by taking wife, enjoying wealth, sense gratifications. They can realize all this. So, Swamiji also wanted to establish Varnashram Dharma. And that is why in Gita Nagari, in
Saranagati,
in New Vrindavan,
New Mayapur,
in Mayapur,
He wanted to establish. But I think his own disciples, senior most, they don't try to follow. Never.
Bye.
If a lady, a girl, has touched anyone by her mind that I will marry her, like Draupadi, like Sita, like others, Gargi, they cannot touch anyone in their whole life. Husband should be like Sita, Draupadi, like others, and husband should be like Ram. He never took any lady, only Sita. Though Sita was in dense forest, but yet he used to worship the ideals of idol.
Statue.
A statue of Sita. But never he married again. In lakhs and lakhs births we are being a pig, hog, sugar, or donkey. Hens, chicken. Always engaged in that. And again in human body, say, again you are going to that. So be like that. If a man is, or woman is worshipful, married once, and living with her, that lady, it is like brahmacharya. In India, we see that if any girl is to be married to any boy, but anyhow the marriage was not done, husband died, then girl never accepted any other girl, any husband, never. Whole life he became like brahmachari. Why? This human body is not formally marrying and giving children like hens and pigs. Never, never. It is only to realize Krishna and realize so we are. If Hanuman can be brahmachari, Bhisham Pitamah can be brahmachari, if Sukadeva Goswami, Narada Goswami, so many Gadadhar Pandit, so why we cannot be? We can be. We should see that our this human shape has been given by Krishna. He has given mercifully this. Not to be like animals. Never don't be. Try to be one of her. This life is for Krishna. So if any girl or any boy were to be married and it was fixed, but anyhow the marriage was not done, or if marriage is there and after 1 month husband died in the age of 20, girl will never accept any other. Why? Because the life is not for enjoyment, sense gratification, for lust. In this only human shape, we can have Krishna consciousness, associations, good initiations, and we can chant and remember Krishna. Otherwise, no. And in any other being, animal, birds, or anything, you are free to do all these things. So why in this one, in this human shape, only we should realize who is Krishna. How we can chant more? So, you should see in the Krishna Lila, once Krishna was going to graze cows with his lakhs and lakhs cowherd boy. And lakhs of cows. Brahma was not qualified to count their cows, how many cows. Then he used to go. One day, they came to Bhandir Bhat. Today in morning we went to walk and saw a very big banyan tree. Very big. Now so many trunks has been, and more than this place, it's so much safe. But that tree was only 7 miles up high, only 7 miles, and more than 7 miles, 14 miles covered, and the tree branches were going across Jamuna River. Jamuna River 1 mile breadth, and the branches like that, and they were doing the work of bridge. Boys, very little boys, cowherd boys, used to play going across river and coming and playing hide seek and so many things. Once they were hungry, and Krishna told that, oh, Jamuna is flowing very sweetly and beautifully. Lotus flowers are there, bees are hanging. And there is a very big shade of this tree, Bhandir Bhat. So we should take our dinner here, breakfast or dinner?
Lunch.
Krishna sat in the middle, and then in his right side, Baldev, and others. Dham, Siddham, Sudham, Vasudham. Like a ring.
Circle,
one ring.
Circle.
One circle, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Thousands of circles. Bigger than one. Bigger. One of them. The boy who was in the behind, in the back of Krishna, miracle. He was seeing that I am in front of Krishna, very near. Those were very far away inside, this side, they saw that we are very nearer to Krishna. We are giving and taking some fruits and all vegetables and bread and butter and all these things. All were so happy. Those who were very far away, they thought that, oh, we are very nearer to Krishna. How it became? In this world, it is impossible. But for Jogmaya, the power of Krishna, nothing is impossible. Everything is possible. Day and night can be at a time. Sun and moon can be at a time, they can shine, no harm. Everything is possible. So it became possible. Cows were grazing on the bank of Jamuna. Very rich. Grasses were there, very beautiful green grasses. Whole field was covered with green sweet grasses. They were taking, and all the boys were taking bread, butter that has been sent by their mothers from their homes. When they were playing, joking, laughing each other and taking prasadam. Sometimes Krishna did a joke to Madhumanga. He took some pakaudi, you know, pakaudi. What pakaudi? More loudly?
Fried cauliflower.
Usually it is made of bacon, brinjal or potato. But Krishna took the brinjal from inside and ate and gave a very powerful chili. Hot chili. Very poisonous like. But not poisonous. And put inside. And he took half, only outer part. And he gave it to Madhavan Gaurav, so happy, and he at once began to chew and hear. And began to weigh. How long? So, like this, he became so angry and told that I will give you a course. I'm Brahmin son, you know. Taking this. I'm a Brahmin. I'm costly. And you will die at once. Balde Prabhu. Oh, request. I'm not. You can tolerate. You are Brahmin son. Are you not Brahmin son? Like this, they are doing all these things. And taking testing. In the meantime, cows. Always they want to be in front of Krishna. Their eyes and mouth always towards Krishna. But today they were grazing and they saw that our beautiful grass is
further away.
So they took their mouth against Krishna, opposite, and they began to see that more sweet and green grasses are further. And thus they began very far away, where there was no water. Very hot day. Sun was shining on him. The suns began to be very, very hot. If anyone can give any corn in them at once,
Popcorn.
So cows were entering there, and there were dense forest of some dry
grass, long grass,
which can be burnt very easily in fire. So they entered. Now there are so much hungry and so much thirst. Here they were feeling so much hot. On the ground was burning, and upside heat, so much hot. What to do? And they had no any way to return to Krishna. They उसी में भूल गई बली ऑनवर्ड ऑनवर्ड गोइंग बट नॉट रिटर्निंग एनी वे देन कृष्ण साहब वेयर आवर काइज ग्रेजिंग आई शॉट दैट दे आर ग्रेजिंग हियर बट नाउ नॉट वी बिकम सो इंटरेस्टेड इन प्लेइंग एंड टेकिंग आवर मिल्स बट वेयर आर काउ We should search, otherwise we will lost. This is our wealth, cow wealth. So if we will return without cows, what our father and mother will tell? So we should search people. Krishna told that you should be here, I am going to search. But that never heard of Krishna. Only Krishna and Baldev were there, and all they became opposite to Krishna and became falling cows. Understanding what I am telling?
All the coward boys, they went to search the cows.
But they have no permission from Krishna. And their mouth was also opposite to Krishna. What mean?
They went away from Krishna.
And they kept Krishna.
They kept Krishna.
They are behind.
Their face was turned away.
Yeah. Their face was turned away.
Face turned away from Krishna.
Like forgetting Krishna. They also meant they are searching, following their hopes, and grass coming from their mouths, little. And they went out. They also forgot their way to return. And in the meantime, any demon from Kansa was sent there to make fire there. At one city, the grasses, long grasses, were dry, and at once, quickly, fire went everywhere here. Whole forest was burning. Very long, high flames went. And they were surrounded by that fire. Animals not there to save them. In a moment they will die, they will burn. Sing no means to escape, to be saved. They began to call, O Krishna, O Baladev Prabhu, save us. Very dangerous. Fire is everywhere, in all sides. We cannot be saved. To save us. In the meantime, Krishna came at once and Baladev. Krishna told, oh,
close your eyes
at once. Why close? That Krishna was going to drink all the fire like water, cool water. But if his friends will see that he is taking fire, eating fire, drinking fire, they may die. Or they will go to Mother Yashoda and tell that Krishna has taken fire, and then Yashoda Maya will chastise me. I remember one day, I took some earth and they complained to my mother, and my mother chastised me so much. So I remember. So I should not make them see what I am doing. He told that, at once you should close your eyes. And when they closed their eyes, why they closed, obeyed Krishna? Because they were dying all. And also, that Krishna knows some mantra. And he is powerful in mantra. So, mantra shouldn't be told in any
presence of open
public. So, Krishna wants to chant this mantra alone. So, we should obey him. Otherwise, we will all die. At once they closed their eyes. And Krishna did like this. Whole fire in a second came in the mouth of Krishna. How? Like snow. Very cool water. And all the fire was
extinguished
at once. And Krishna told, oh, now fire is
open your eyes.
Extinguished. You can open your eyes. They opened their eyes, but there were very wondering,
surprise,
very much. Oh, where we are? Whether we are seeing dream or what thing? They saw that they are sitting on the same place, under the shade of that bhandir bhata, of very cool place. Jamuna is flowing gently, very sweetly, and they were taking prasadam. Cows also, they saw that they are sitting in the shade of that tree, and they are doing jawing, what?
Chewing.
Chewing. like this, very happily. What happened? Are we seeing dream? Or actually it was? They could not believe that, oh, that very big fire was there and they were going to die. But at once they are seeing, very pleasant, they are sitting, taking their meal. Cows are like sleeping and making chewing. What happened? Let's come to explain this story. Actually, it was done there. We are like cows. The word go has so many meanings. Go means cow. Go means cowherd's boy. Go means cow calves. Calf. Go, indriya,
senses.
We have 11 senses. Go, Vedas. Go, prithivi, earth. Go, intelligence. Go, gyan, knowledge. So many. So here, go. Go means here, all the senses. We have 11 senses. 5, gyan.
Knowledge acquiring.
And 5, oh, Gopinath Prabhu hai. Gopinath Prabhu ki jai. I want that he should be given water and some sweet
juice, some
juice or anything.
Coconut.
Or he will be here for a moment and then we will.
Coconut.
You should see.
I have some.
Also see. You can take chair. Oh, we are happy to have Gopinath in Vrindavan. Wow. Then? Five karma indriya,
working
senses, and 5
knowledge acquired.
This 10 and 1 mind, 11. Where all these senses are making great, yeah,
gratification,
making merry, joining with this world. Testing all this. Then they are opposite to Krishna. And when they are serving to Krishna, then they are all liberated. And they will be happy. But anyone or all the senses, if they are not unmukh to Krishna, favorable to Krishna, not serving Krishna, not remembering, not chanting, not worshipping, not doing all these things, then they will be opposite. So if our senses all are opposite to Krishna, not directed to Krishna, not serving Krishna, then what will be? We will come to this world. This is a dense forest of what thing? Dry grass, no rush. We are like camels. Camel, you know? They're all so big and so hard.
They are naked so far.
They can take anything from upside, all going there. They like what they like? Why? If mango is there, they will not take. They cannot take berries. They cannot take other fruits, very sweet. They will go to that thorns and they will take it, chew it. Why? Oh, they will think that, very tasteful rush is coming. Juice. But what is that juice?
Your blood.
Blood from their own mouth. But they are tasting, oh, very, very, very sweet juice. So those who are opposite to Krishna, not remembering, chanting Krishna, not engage their senses in realizing Krishna, so they are like camels. They, like dogs, why dogs? We can see that there was a dog, very clever. He thought that I am most intelligent in whole world. Anyhow, he collected one
dry bone
and some dry
skin was there. Skin.
Flesh.
Flesh. Chamada.
Skin.
Dry only. Nothing was there. And he began to saw here. If any dog is here. My brothers are here or not. Watching very. And he took it and ran away. Like seeing he began to run. Where? Where there is no one there, in a pit or anywhere, and easily alone he will test that. But anyhow, some friends of that dog, they saw and they followed. More than 10 or 20. And began to bite that dog. So much blood coming here and there. And he never wanted to keep it. So he was running. But anyhow, he saw that, oh, now I die. They will bite me soon. So quickly he gave up that and he took his tail like this in his bag and he left it and became a side. And those who took it and quickly running, all dogs began to follow that and he was only seeing what is going on. So we are like that. Anything which is very precious, we think in this world, is like dry bone. And some, it may be dry skin in them. Nothing is there. So our senses are engaged in this thing. We can ask our father and mothers, are you happy? Were you happy in these things? Marrying about 5 or 10 or 20 girlfriends? Are you happy? Have you children? Yes. Now he is going to die. What he will tell old man? He cannot tell that I am happy. Again you are telling, going to do something. Anyone in the age of 60, he asked me, Maharaj, can you tell me that I am divorced, I should marry another person? I told that it depends on you. How many times you are married? She told that, I am married about 10 times. Then you think that in 11th marriage you will be happy? You cannot help. So this is our senses are how? Opposite to Krishna. They cannot be happy. So we are dragged to this world like imprisonment. Like a very dense forest of dry oats and dry grasses. And demon means what? Maya. Jad Maya. Have given fire in this world. What is that fire? What you are doing for your pleasure, all are turned into sufferings. I have I heard here that this place was so beautiful. There was something original of original tribes. So much gold with them, so much gold. And they were happy. But some intelligent persons with military came from other side and they conquered without battle. They saw that if we are going to oppose, then so much bloodshed will be there. It is very okay, good to be surrendered. And then, oh, we are thinking that we have come to this place and we have met and at home. But we don't know when Bhalkona will come and we will all die. So what we are doing for our pleasure, our taste, one day it becomes opposite to us. So there is a very big fire is there in this world. What is that? Endless, repeated, the chain of birth and death, oldness, suffering and sorrow. But we are not seen. We are going ahead. But anyhow, we are very fortunate. If a saint will come and advise that in this stage you should chant, you should call Krishna and Baldev Prabhu. They are eager to save you, but they have no clue to save you. They want some clue. That even you should call, oh Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, 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 Krishna,
Krishna Hare, 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 Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
But we have no time. We are taking wine. We are so much engaged in sense gratification, cigarettes and so many things. And so many jobs, like a job. You know, in India, I know, in Assam, silk and silk board. In a tree, they want to take a leaf to eat. And making some round from their own, and no door. And at last, they have no door to come out. And greedy persons, like very intelligent persons like we pluck it and collect so much. And then, what? Boil in hot water, very hot water. All down. They have nothing, no passage to come out. And all down. In the same way, we are making some traps for us. No door at all. Always engaged in sense gratifications from our own habit, own intelligence. But taking no door, not calling, oh Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Day by day, we are going to be older, but all intelligence is, oh, make money, make job, this job, that job, without any door. Why not you are doing all these things with a strong chanting, remembering Krishna? And one day, your all things will go away. And you will see, by chanting, remembering, by following associations of Krishna, devotees, you will see that, oh, we are in Guru Vrindavan. We will see like a dream that we have been to this world. Never we have gone to this world. You will see that, oh, how we are serving Krishna there. So please, like Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba, Shidam Suvan Sakha, like book is all there. So this world is like dream. So you should try to follow Krishna. But where is Krishna? We should follow devotees. true devotee. Those who are in true sense devotee, not running after money or any worldly thing or any desire. They have no desire. Only they have only desire, and they were worried for us how quickly we can engage them in Krishna consciousness to save us, but we don't follow, don't want to follow them. We have no time to do all these things. So, you should try to follow Srimad Bhagavatam, especially this story. So all the stories, pastimes of Krishna, has so many deep meanings and so much instruction that if any holy pastime of Krishna we will follow, quickly we will be liberated. And chanting Haram Brahm Brahm, very quickly we will be liberated from these worlds. And we will go to follow. You know that Krishna one day with his friends, with Baldev, they were grazing cows in the middle of Mathura and Vrindavan. A smell of very good fruits of palm fruits, very ripen, and very delicious, sweet,
fragrant
was coming. All the boys requested to Baldev Prabhu and Krishna, today we are hungry and we are attacked by any very big demon. And that demon has entered in our stomach. We have no room to, or any way to save us. Can you kill that demon and save us? Then what Krishna and Balaram did? What did?
They went to...
Come on here.
So they... This past time it took place in Talban, where there were the palm trees of King Kamsa. So Kamsa, he had his henchmen who were guarding the palm trees in the form of donkeys. So when Krishna and Balaram, they went to get the palm fruit from the trees, then these donkeys, they came and they started to attack Krishna and Balaram. So, this point then, Krishna and Balaram, they got the donkeys by their hind legs and they were swinging them round and threw them up towards the trees. And the donkeys were flying hither and thither, here and there, towards the trees. And in this way, they were colliding with the trees, and the trees, they started to shake. The palm fruit was falling down.
Thank you for passing.
And the donkeys being thrown, the demons in the form of donkeys, then being thrown here and there, they just started to pass stool left, right, and center. And the trees kind of collapsed.
What is the meaning behind? Stand up quickly. What are the deep meanings? I want to know. Who are donkeys and what is flesh and...
I don't know.
His very senior devotee of Swamiji, serving Swamiji for so many years in Australia, here and there. And he is a learned person. So you should hear.
I don't know so much of the deep meaning, but something a little bit that the donkey mentality, the asinine mentality that we have to take without first offering to Krishna and the donkey carries so much loads and there's things around that the donkey has to carry on their back. So Krishna and Balaram tried to kill the donkey, the mentality that is within us.
Thank you. Can you? Better. Navin Prabhu.
Significance of Dhenukasur, significance of Talban Leela. Baladev Prabhu, he killed Dhenukasur in one demon form of donkey. Donkey, they be healthy during summer season and become lean and thin. They get skinny during rainy season. Why so? Because donkey is so foolish. They think that we graze very long distance in summer season because in summer season there is no grass at all. They are thinking, oh, we graze so long distance, so they become fatty and healthy. And in rainy season, plenty of grass. They think, oh, we graze only couple of yards only. So we are not satisfied yet, our stomach is not too full, so they get skinny. And they are so foolish. In Indian mountain area, none can go there, there is no vehicle can go, then donkeys can go there very easily. The owner of donkey, they keep their load on their top of their back and carry up to that mountain. But then they could not test it. They can carry so many dirty clothes and
Washerman.
They clean it and put that back again. They have given never chance to use their clothes for donkey. So they are only carry loads. They don't know what is the essence of this load, then his cloth or then his sugar, so many things. So who are not doing Krishna, who are not in Krishna consciousness, they are donkey. If we not do bhajan, if we are not follow the bona fide guru, then we are all donkey. Why Baladev Prabhu killed donkey, not Krishna killed donkey? Why? Because who are not doing bhajan Krishna, they are all donkey. If they surrender the lotus feet of Gurudev, then they are like-minded donkey can be removed from ever. So we have to take shelter at first, bona fide Gurudev. So Baladev Prabhu is root of all gurus. So if we surrender ourselves in lotus feet of bona fide Gurudev, then he will take remove all the bad thing like donkey. And this donkey is so foolish that if you keep them one side, and just like one story in history, once one donkey man went to mountain and he forget to bring his rope, how to tie the donkey. Then he came to one saintly person. Oh, I am in a great danger, I could not come back in downstairs. Now I am mountain this deep night, dark night. What shall I do? Then Mahatma told, how you bind your donkey? He told, I put one nail and tied rope with his hind leg. Then saintly person told, you can do same. Well, I have no rope. But no need of rope. You can do, you imitate without rope. He did so. And donkey was stand for a long, for whole night. And next day, he tried to at his best to drive him from there, drive him. But donkey is not coming. Then he went to assembly person again. Oh Mahatma, what mantra you given today, yesterday? And now I could not drive my donkey anymore. Well, you have to untie. Well, there is no rope at all. Well, I know. But this is the tricks. The donkey is so foolish. You have to untie it as usual. Then you can drive him. He did so, then he start again. So donkey is so foolish. So if we are not doing bhajan, we are donkey. So if we surrender ourselves, the lotus foot of bona fide Gurudev, he will kill, he will remove our donkey-minded mood, then ignorance, then we can advance in Krishna consciousness. Donkey is symbol of ignorance. So we shall surrender ourselves to lotus foot of Gurudev and we will serve Gurudev, then we can advance in Krishna consciousness. Hare Krishna. Vancha kalpataru bhasta kripa sindhu bhaya vacha vaitanam pavane bho vasna vibho namanya.
So here, the tongue is Dhenkasu, is a demon, always engaged in sense gratification. They were god of that garden. This world is garden-like. They think that my master comes is master of all these things. He can taste only, and we can. But not any devotee can taste. You should not use in Krishna or in giving any devotees. So Dhenkasur was doing like this. Dhenkasur is the embodiment of ignorance. That is why he was. I am master, Arkans Maharaj is only master of all these things. Krishna is not master. And devotees, we cannot give any devotees these sweets. Also, there is a speciality in donkeys. They can sing in sweet rag melody. You know? Where is it? Have you seen Indian donkeys? Oh. How they can sing? How? always following she donkey. And she donkey, what does? He gives some rewards to that by hand, legs, the she. So many kicking in this. And their mouth becomes like swelling. But yet they never. And she will. Also, kicking. So we are like donkeys. If you are not serving Krishna and only going to make sense gratifications, so we should try to be like a human person. Don't be trying to be any ignorance or all these bad things. If it is, and you have offered yourself to Krishna and Baladev Prabhu. Baladev Prabhu is like Guru. And he will help us. Oh, this is all nonsense and ignorance. You will not be happy by these things. You should give up all these bad things and come towards chanting Hare Krishna, serving devotees. And always in what? Association, good association. They can save you, otherwise not. So, Baladev Prabhu can kill that donkey, ignorance, Gurudev. But Gurudev should be so qualified, not Kali Yuga Guru, who is himself pursuing sea donkeys, always, and kept by all these she donkeys, how he can say others? So we should try to take fully surrender in the lotus feet of Baladev Prabhu, that is Gurudev, and he is. Gaur Brahman. You can now test Brahma, play any.
Thank you, Prabhu. If everyone could please, we're going to do the drama right here. So if everyone can sit on this side over there, we'd appreciate it. Yes, on this side.
Lama, it is being performed by the family of Mangala Didi here and her daughters and friends. And it's the story of Mother Yashoda and Krishna eating dirt, of which Srila Gurudev was speaking tonight, so this is very nice. Also of Krishna displaying his universal form.
Absolute truth. Open your mouth, open your mouth. Now she will see, now she will see.
Open your mouth.
Mother Yashoda saw within that mouth the complete opulence of the creation. She saw the entire outer space in all directions. Mountains, islands, oceans, seas, planets, air, fire, moon, and the stars. She also saw the entire elements, water, sky, ether, ego, the senses, the controller of the senses, the demigods, the three gunas. She could perceive all living entities, eternal time, material nature, spiritual nature, action, consciousness, and everything in the cosmic manifestation. Mother Yashoda could find within the mouth of her child, even herself, taking Krishna upon her lap to give him milk.
Is this some dream? Perhaps this is an illusion of my mind. Maybe my dear son is a ghost. Perhaps this is some great demigod. Krishna.
After thinking in this high philosophical way, Lord Krishna's Yoga Maya energy came over Mother Yashoda, and once again she became overwhelmed with her natural loving affection for Sri Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, her own begotten child.
Namami Nanda 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 gorgeous form, his curvy ways, his tall and shame, the lovely moon, and body adorned with various truths, pranam, pranam, jin, and discern. For sport, sweet fragrance, Kastava, Jungers, fully rest, with Sri Vatsa upon his chest, pranam, pranam, jin, and discern. This Vrindavan love pastimes are best in magnificent past and close his chest, the pride of the king of heaven smashed, pranam, pranam, Jinanda-san. The lover of Raja Govind is delighting them perpetually, enchanting the minds of all living beings, pranam, pranam, Jinanda-san. Reciting his prayer with faith daily, one crosses this world easily and reaches the realm of the Lord's lotus feet, the beautiful son of Nanda. Namami Nanda Nanda Nam, 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 Namami Nanda Nanda Nam.
This is the part two of Shikshastika prayers in English. Part three.
While I sing your holy name, then will my voice talk up and my voice erupt up on me. I'm feeling all vacant in this world, yeah.
Krishna. Krishna.